Hello everyone. So today is Friday and it's 11th of December. It's also PS5 collection day. And I got 3 units of PS5 to collect. One of the units is mine, but there's another 2 units I need to help my friend to collect. So I need to go to 3 locations today. The first location I'm going to go is IOI City Mall first. Okay, alright, let's go. I am at IOI City Mall now and going to Mission World. It's still early and I'm not sure the shop is open yet, but let's see, is there any people queuing for PS5 collection or not? Okay, here is Sony, so I see a lot of people is queuing to collect PS5 already. I'm going to Mission World. Oh, banyak awak semua. Look at the queue. So everyone is eagerly to get their PS5. Okay, I'm heading toward Mission World now. It seems there is quite some people queuing for PS5 collection or no. The shop is not even open yet and there's a lot of people queuing. I think everyone is eager to get their PS5. So I'm going to get in queue now. Okay, so I'm in the queue now. I think there is about 20 people in front of me now. Everyone is still waiting for the shop to open. The staff is not even here yet. Look, the first person walking out from Mission World with their PS5. Enjoy! Okay, so after waited more than 1 hour plus in the line, finally it's my turn.
I think they have quite a lot of stock, more than 50 units.
After about 1.5 hours, done collecting my PS5 here, so I already done collect. Okay, so I'm going to my second location at Lau Ye Plaza now. A bit rushed because my slot for Lau Ye Plaza collection is 12 PM until 1 PM. I got about 30 minutes to get over there. So I'm at Lau Ye Plaza now, so I'm not sure you can hear my voice or not. I'm here to collect the PS5 in Lau Ye Plaza. Quite a lot of people. I'll show you later. Oh, surprisingly, so Sony Lau Ye is not that many people. We can just walk in to collect. Cool. Okay guys, so done collecting the PSI in Lau Ye Plaza quite fast because there's no people. Okay, see, done collecting. So I'm going to my third location at IOI Mall in Phu Chung. See you there. It's raining now outside. I just arrived at IOI Phu Chung. So I'm going to Alpha Game Center to meet my friend and pass them the PS5, but I need to help them up because the receipt is still with me. So heading up to Alpha Game Center, I hope there is not a lot of people queuing like in IOI, the Mission World there. Let's see. Okay, heading over to Alpha Game Center. Luckily there is not no queue at all, I think. Totally no queue, so we can just walk in to collect. So I'm here at Alpha Game Center, but I'm waiting my friend to arrive. Okay, I saw my friend now, so they are here. This is one of my friend units, so he's getting his PS5, but it's digital version.
I really feel okay. Like this is my life accomplishment. Here at this place, I would like to thank everyone, my mother, my friends, and my brothers. They took a many picture.
Okay, so I'm collecting the PS5. This is a digital version for my friend, and we are going back now. I'm heading back home now because I need to post another unit of PS5 to E4. This is the unit for my friend in E4. I'm home now and I just went to three locations to collect three PS5. One of the unit already handed over to my friend, but I still have one more unit. I need to pack it now and then do the posting later so I can send it to my friend at Ipoh. Okay, so I got the unit here. Okay, so two units here. Okay, the one in the back, we will post it later. Okay, but have a small walk around first. The one with the sling bag is actually quite nice. You know, this is from Mission World. Mission World, they do give you a sling bag, but the one I got from Sony, they don't give me a sling bag. Why, Sony? Why? Okay, anyhow, let's do the packing. I am at J&T now, going to post this PS5 to my friend at Ipoh. Oh, hope you enjoy the PS5. Okay, so done the posting and everything. So that's it for today. Collected 3 PS5 and posted one already hand over to my friend. And what is my experience today? Quite happy actually, able to collect 3 PS5 at the same day. But actually quite rushed because I need to get everything done by today, including the postage. Then I think I will do an unboxing video too, but might not be that soon. I need some time to record and then edit the video to upload it. Okay, so that's all for my video today. Like and subscribe to my channel. See you next time. Bye bye.